Welcome back, guys, to Devil May Cry 5.
Devil May Cry.
Alright, so I set up my controller, and this time I think we're gonna be playing with controller. Let me just check the... Let me just check the controls. All right. Caliphate. Okay.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
Oh, by the way, I find out where to start the subtitle.
Yo. Check it out.
Check it out.
And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
It's been 30 good years since I last wrote something a letter. Don't have a typewriter or anything. Okay. Tony Redgrave, okay, that was Dante's name. Okay. Okay.
Are you doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
You want the creme de la creme? Look no further. Like pasta, right? Try this baby on
pasta breaker. Okay. Are these the arms because I buy the deluxe pack? Okay, fine. Sweet surrender.
You want the creme de la creme?
Can I skip this?
Look no further.
Mega Buster. Okay. Here you can use Red Orbs to acquire skills, replenish items, or change equip gears to help you get a leg up in battle. Okay. Cycle through the tabs at the top of the screen. Okay. Skills. Okay. Here you can replenish your developer cards. Their special abilities will help you in a battle, so make sure you have enough for the road ahead. Okay. Here you can manage your weapons and gears. Use edit to find setup that. Okay. Items. All right, welcome back, guys. So I'll show you the summary of what I buy. So I buy the speed, and then I buy the XC2, and I didn't buy any Devil Breaker for now because I think we will find some more, and I buy the health. Okay, so let's go back. The customized skills are serviceable from the main menu. Preparation is the key to fight the style. Okay. lock on, melee attack, gun, devil breaker, and jump. Okay. Exceed, break away, lock on.
Need to catch up to V. Fast. What a mess.
Ooh. Wow. Stylish rank. Among the other things, the length and variety of your combo determines how many stylish points you get, and the stylish rank displays on the screen affect your score. Okay. The controller is much better actually. This is the way we came from. No, this one is the way we came from. So we need to go this way.
City like this. Something to this place.
What the hell? Whoa! Hal Kane. How can I change which one I'm using? The back away, change lock on.
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V.
Trying to stop me. Whatever shall I do? Yeah, I can make this work.
Oh, what is that? Hiccup hatchling. A hatchling of the parasite hiccup. It feeds on the weakened parts of the Qualifoth, destroying its internal structure. Like a bomb, I guess. Okay.
Just hack my way through. doesn't seem like a demon to me. Wait, which way did I come from again?
If you lost your way, press and hold LS to orient the camera towards your next objective. Okay. Oh, okay. What is upstairs? I want to check. See, there are some nicks. What is this way? See? Yes. All little secrets. Oh.
Again.
There was an arm, right? Yeah. Wow. Secret missions. As you progress through the missions, you will come across special patterns scrawled on the parts of the environment, such as walls, ceilings, and ground. Stand on the glowing point nearby and adjust your viewing angle to line up the patterns correctly. This will let you access this area's secret mission. Secret mission presents you with a challenge that will get you a reward for completing. After discovering a secret mission, it will be selected helpful from main menu and... Okay, fine. Let's try the secret mission, I guess. Stand on the glowing light. Where is the glowing light? Oh, like this? Eliminate all demons. Okay, let's try. Oh. Blue orb fragment. A magical blue orb fragment of crystal. Gather 4 fragments of crystal that increase maximum vitality. Okay. Wow.
I'm getting really sick of this stupid tree.
Yeah. Where are we going? Whoa! Hal and Konora.
Not gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet.
The people? Oh wow. Some telephones still have active phone lines. Get closer and check it out. Okay.
At least the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring room?
Tell you what, you call me from now on and I'll hustle on over.
Oh, it's like going to the shop, calling the shop to you, basically. Okay, fine. Okay, let's check.
This thing is too prepared.
All right, guys. So I buy the Wire Snatch 2, Color Up 2. Trick. And yeah, let's go back. Okay, I can't go there. Okay. Whoa!
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Human!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. Yeah, no offense.
Do you know who I am? I shall show you the wrath of the mighty Goliath!
Goliath! Wow!
Cool trick! Hey, do you do parties?
We
made my love so high, and me, so low.
Whoa!
Pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
What?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Glyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late, shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Woo-wee! I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
All right. Nice. All right, guys, I think I'll leave it there. I think I'll leave it here for today. Let me know what you guys think, right? It's the controller. I find that handling the characters on the controller is much better than the keyboard. I don't know, you know. And I think I'm still trying to figure out the deal breaker works, right? What was it called? Let me check this again. The Devil Breaker, right? Yeah, so I'm still trying to figure out how all of them works. It's a shame that you cannot change the order in between while you are playing. You have to go back to the edit menu, customization screen to change the order, right? And so, but I think that's it for this one, guys. Let me know what you guys think. See you. Bye-bye in the next one.